Welcome to the Master's Words for May 24th. Today's quote is from Touching the Face of God by Sri Harold Klemp. God created soul outside the parameters of time and space. Soul is without beginning or ending. Some people believe soul comes into existence at the birth of the infant, but this is not quite an accurate belief. If it were, then soul would not be eternal, because soul would have a beginning in this finite world. But soul has existed before the birth of the child.